Hello.
Hello.
I'm Mr. Cam. What is your name?
My name is Tom.
Tom. Oh, Tom. That's a very nice name, Tom. We'll move on. So, could you answer these questions for me?
Yes.
Okay. Number one?
Number one, what's your name?
Yes. And what is your name?
My name is Tom.
Okay, very good. Where are you from, Tom? Penang City, okay. How are you today?
I'm good. And you?
I'm well, thank you. Very good. What is your hobby?
My hobby is swimming.
Swimming. Where do you go swimming?
I'm swimming in a swimming pool.
Oh, a swimming pool near your house?
No.
Oh, okay. Far away?
Yes.
Okay, very, very good. Are you a good swimmer?
Yes.
Nice. Okay, we'll move on to the next page. Please describe this picture and tell me what you see.
I see three people in the room and has a computer and keyboard with a mouse on the table.
Very good. Yeah, okay. And who are these three people? What are they? These students and teacher?
Yes, I think that.
Okay, very, very good. Okay, next. Ryan's chores. Talk about Ryan's chores. Okay. Ryan's chores. Did Ryan tidy his room?
Yes, she did.
Okay, very good. And did Ryan do her homework?
Yes, she did.
Okay, very good. Did Ryan wash the dishes?
No, she didn't wash the dishes.
Okay. Did Ryan make lunch?
Yes, she did.
Okay. Did Ryan put the clothes away?
No, she didn't put her clothes away.
Okay, very good. Okay, next, move along. Have you ever been to any of these locations?
Yes.
Oh, can you tell me which ones you've been to?
I've been to the beach and Capital City.
Okay. What capital city have you been to?
I've been to Hanoi City.
Hanoi. Okay, very, very good. And do you want to go to any of these places in the future?
Yes.
Okay, which ones?
I want to the ocean, the rainforest, and the continent.
Okay, very good. Okay, move on to the next page. Has he or she ever, has Dave climbed a mountain?
Yes.
Okay. Has Alice climbed a mountain?
Yes, she has.
How about Dom?
Dom hasn't climbed a mountain.
Good. And Libby?
Libby has climbed a mountain.
Okay. Been to space. Who has been to space? Who hasn't been to space?
Yes.
Okay, which ones?
These I had day, feel safe, feel busy, a cold,
a calm,
an earache, a stomach ache, a sore throat, take medicine.
Okay, what haven't you done? What haven't you felt? Which one?
An earache.
Okay, very, very good. Okay, very good. And what do you do when you get these? What do you do to get better?
I
go to the doctor, take medicine.
I go to the doctor and take medicine when I have an allergy.
Very good, okay. Talk about what you could and couldn't do when you were 5 years old as opposed to being 10 years old.
When I was 5 years old, I couldn't ride a bicycle, learn English, but now I could.
Okay, very, very good. Well then, well done.
Yes.
Okay. Amazing. Okay, good job. Thank you so much.